We contacted Tissue Viability for advice and they advised on the Dolphin mattress, which has been a godsend for this patient's care.
Rather than have two nurses, she could roll because she was in less pain being on the Dolphin mattress.
Just the fact that any patient that goes on a Dolphin mattress does improve, or we are able to stop any sort of pressure sores developing. The long-term patients and the sepsis patients, I think, and the properly immobile patients, that are the ones that we would target to put something under.
Also, we've been known here to use Dolphin mattresses for patients who have a lot of pain following a stroke, because they can have pain in their weaker side or just generalised pain.
We have assurance that our riskiest patients are transferred directly from the theatre table. We'd have no hesitation in recommending the Dolphin mattress to move forward, do an evaluation, just to see if they can improve outcomes for you, as they have done for us.